Hi, today we're trying out a Rory Gallagher treble booster made by Flynn Amps. It's a copy of the old DiMaggio treble booster Rory used way back then. And I'm using a JMP Marshall amp, the same one Rory used in his early 80s. And along with that I'm using a Fender Stratocaster Bunny Raitt series, Texas Special pickups. This is how it sounds without the booster on. Alright. Okay, now I'm turning on the booster. There we go, it sounds like this. Giving it a little more treble and a little bit more volume. I will try a little bit something like this. Awesome.